So we're here, this is the vigil for Crystal Morogo. We're here just because there was a lot of outreach from the community that they wanted to have a set time to come remember her. And we're doing it at the place, you know, where the incident occurred. It's a place where she lived, you know, from the beginning of her life. The TCHC had a study, they commissioned a study in 2007, and in that study they found that there was an issue with air conditioner safety, improper installation, improper maintenance, and that there was a risk of these air conditioning units falling. From the best we can tell, nothing was really done since that study was released.
I've been brought on as a criminal counsel to take a look at the what happened here and to liaison with the police and determine whether or not there might be criminal liability for what happened, and hopefully prevent a tragedy like this from occurring in the future.
We came here for the vigil to pray for the family and show that how important it is. My request, whoever the authorities, can make sure it will not happen again. Mm-hmm. No OEC fall down in future, and we'll not have another incident in future.
You know, regardless of the religion, regardless of the culture, we are all one, we are all human beings, and we should be united, and we should be there for each other, and especially in tough times like this. So this is the time where the affected families would need us more. And this is the time where we can show our support and love towards humanity.
The reaction was very good. I'm very grateful. The family is very grateful for the amount of support we are getting from the community. Mm-hmm. And that's all that matters. We are very thankful to every single person that showed up today. Mm-hmm. I know it's very cold. It's probably minus 10, 15 degrees right now at this point. It's difficult to stand out here. So we are very thankful for the people that showed up. We're very happy they showed up. They showed their support. We would always play hide and seek. I've had, for example, if I have had a bad day throughout the day when I came home or came to their house and I seen her, it made my day a lot better. It made me feel good. Her smile just made me forget everything. So she was a really good girl, a really, really sweet girl.